Landry stopping at the base of the near circle into the hash marks, passing cross ice, slapper deflected into the net on the near side, and the Sound Tigers tie the game. They score 56 seconds into the power play with only 11:16 remaining in regulation, and it's 1-1. The crowd certainly not happy with it, but the Sound Tigers celebrating on the visitor's bench as the game is knotted up. Garnet Exelby is over by the scorer's table, as is Matt Watkins, the captain of the Sound Tigers. Looks like